Hey guys, it's me back again with another reaction video on this channel, and today I'm checking out the God 7 comeback, You Calling My Name. I'm late. Yeah, I'm late. It already has 36 million views, and it dropped 10 days ago. Yeah, last week, about this time I think, someone asked me to, or two people I think asked me to react to this song, even though it already came out a few days before that, so I knew I was late. And I kind of told them to do it on a weekend or something, but I haven't had the time to do it yet. So here I am, it's Thursday, and this will probably be uploaded on Saturday or Sunday. So yeah, let's check it out. I don't have like the biggest like relationship with GOT7. If there are any teasers, I haven't watched them. I kind of like Eclipse. Lullaby grew on me a little bit, but it's not my favorite song for sure. I think I'm more like the type of person who enjoyed, like really enjoyed Hard Carry back in the day, and then kind of fell out of GOT7. I think I never listened to any B-side tracks of GOT7 in my life. That's not meant that, like, that's not meaning I don't like them or something like that. I just don't have an opinion really about them, right? That's basically it. So let's check it out. You calling my name. Oh, I really like Just Two's Focus on Me though. That was really cool. If you can count that to GOT7, which I do. Also, I really like Jackson as a solo rapper. 내가 참 미웠었어 상처만 남긴 실수를 원망해서 okay, shattering this. Ooh, that's cool. That's really cool. I wonder how they did that. They probably were lying on the ground, right? Yeah. And he's kind of like spinning in the middle. That's cool though. I don't know any members other than Jackson, and I'm not even sure if I could see Jackson. Really, I really don't. I know JB kind of because he's like the old bios of two of my friends, or at least one of them. I'm quite sure about the other. But I'm not sure if I would even find JB. Is this JB? I'm not quite sure actually, but maybe. It's my guess. Anyways, I will stop guessing members, I don't know them. Very hollow vocals here. The song's very slow paced so far. I'm not quite sure if there was already a chorus, but it feels like there was not, so they have two parts with all the chorus? Or did I miss the chorus? Ooh, that's probably Jackson, yeah, it is. Man. Ooh, okay. That dance was really crazy good. The way he used, not used, but the other two supported him in his spin, kind of. Like here, that's so cool, like he's leaning on one back and the other guy is like spinning his legs. Oh, that's so cool. It kind of reminds me of NCT Black on Black on Black. Yeah, Black on Black, right? Or was it Back on Back? No, Black on Black. Yeah. Just because of which dance move was it? Was it Mark or was it like Taeyang or something? They had this landing on the ground with the hand as well. And also these very rapid camera movements. Yeah, like this move. That kind of reminded me of that. Also, they all kind of had these black outfits there. It's like, does he have lipstick on or am I tripping? Tell me in the comments if you know. Ooh, okay, this is the chorus. Okay. Dance is interesting. Of the chorus. Ooh, the green fire though. I like this part. I was like really deep voices with English lines. And K-pop at least. Ooh, okay. That was really cool. They just cut the instrumental, started off the chorus, and then brought the instrumental back. That was super cool. Like that gave the chorus much more like diversity, and it sounds way better in my opinion like this, just because it kinda hits you harder. Like you kinda like, it kinda reminds me of how Everglow did it in Adios, right? Or Third Eye did it in Out of My Mind. If you know these two songs, I'm not sure. Both girl groups, of course. They both like gave you the feeling of, oh, this chorus starts now, but then actually they didn't start the chorus yet and they were like whispering something or just, yeah, singing without any beat, any instrumental. And then the chorus kind of dropped at a random point. They both did that and it's amazing and I really liked it. Actually, it's, I think, the best newest trend of 2019. I would even say of the second half of 2019, because the two songs I mentioned earlier came out both in September, I believe. So, yeah, it's, I haven't seen that much before, so I really liked it. Ah, oh, that's so cool! Also with the dance in that part. Okay, I liked it. There was the shattering glass again from the beginning. The butt wiggle though. I feel like if there's any boy group you can call really sexy, it's probably GOT7. Like, I always get the feeling of like a sexy boy group vibe when I watch their music videos. I'm not quite sure if there's any other group right now I could think of that comes close to that. Not really. Maybe a little bit Big Bang, but not really. Yeah, they definitely have that vibe. Like, super, super strong. Okay, yeah, I'm not sure if there's, like, any album they got together with this, but probably, right? Album, Common Name. Okay, yeah, that was GOT7's comeback, You Calling My Name, from 10 days ago. If you're watching this, probably 12 to 13 days ago, so I'm sorry if I uploaded this a little late. Still, thank you for checking it out. Yeah, my opinion is, I kinda didn't like the chorus at first, just because it wasn't really my style. And even though I talked about like the sexy boy group thing, I don't really feel like I am like the main, how do I say it, the main group they want to address with that style and that concept. So, yeah, I just don't really feel like they're talking to me with the song, you know what I mean? So that's always hard to feel a song like that if you're not connected with it in, like, in that regard. Anyways, I really think that the last chorus, before the last chorus happened, this kind of, I don't know, change up without the instrumental or the beat really, really helped the chorus and the song as a whole. So that like kind of pushed the chorus a little higher for me, and I kind of like it now. I really like the Jackson part, by the way. Yeah, that's probably my favorite part of the song. Mainly, actually, not of because of the rap, even though it was really good. Mainly because of the choreo they had. So I wonder how this part looks in the live choreo. I would really like to see that. And I will probably check it out after this reaction. But yeah, other than that, the song itself kind of went by really fast. I'm not quite sure, there's not much that stuck to my head after listening to it, other than like the chorus, Jackson part and the pre-chorus before the last chorus, right? Yeah, I'm not sure if that's because it's not really my type of music, or it's just because the song itself really went by fast for everyone. But yeah, let me know what you thought about the song. And yeah, if you want to support me and my channel, then please like this video and subscribe to my channel. It really helps me, and I would really, really appreciate it. Check out my other videos too. I do a lot of K-pop and sometimes K-hip-hop reactions. If you're into K-hip-hop as well, then yeah, check out my channel and search for them. There's a few here and there. And that's it. Have a nice day. See you in the next video, and goodbye.